Good day everyone. So today I will share to you how to repair this type of problem. So this mug is for Subaru Impreza. So the problem is dent, this part. So I will show you how it rotates before we will proceed the repair. Okay. So this is the rotation. So as you can see, there's a huge up and down movement in this part. Because of the dent, so there are two dents. So this part and this part. Join me until the end of the video, so you will learn how this type of problem will be repaired.
So this is the close view. Okay, so let's check this clearance. Okay, for this part, yeah, this is the low part. Okay, so it's around 10 mm the clearance. Okay. So this is the highest point, and this is the other low part of the rim. Okay, this is the dent part. So when we rotate in the close view, so this is the rotation. So okay, in this view. So this is a stock mugs for Subaru Impreza. Okay. Okay, let's start the repair. Yeah. So this is the dent part. So we need to push this part. In this type of damage, we need to apply heat. Parts almost finished, then we proceed to this another dent. Okay. Okay, we already finished the alignment. Okay, so let's check again the clearance, the pointers, and the aluminum wheel. Okay, so as you can see, the whole rotation has the same clearance. So we will rotate. So now this is the rotation. It's very smooth already. Okay. So in this view, this is the rotation. This view. Yeah, already perfect. Send it here. Okay.
Okay, we already finished the repair. The new to our channel, so don't forget to subscribe and like the videos. And for already subscribed, thank you very much for your support. Always. Thanks for watching, guys. Okay, bye bye.